This is Derek Easley. We're here at the premiere of Blonde Squad. Actually, we're at the after party, and I found Summer Cummings, who plays Randy Nash in the film. Summer, how are you?
I'm doing great.
Hey, the movie was great. We had a packed house in the theater. Great response. Tell us about your character.
My character is Randy Nash. She's a little sexy and a little bit of a dingbat, but can kick some ass when needed.
And the opening scene, you're on a yacht, and you're putting your stiletto at a guy. Kicking butt, shooting people in the head. So tell us about the action, how the role is physically demanding for you.
Well, honestly, I'm not the best swimmer, and we filmed the ocean scene in April in Marina Del Rey.
Oh, wow.
At close to 5 p.m. at night. And they said, okay, Summer, you're going to jump in and swim to the yacht at 5 p.m. at night. And I was just like, okay, not the best swimmer, but I can get this done. I'm going to do it for Brandy Nash. I'm going to do it for the Blonde Squad.
Awesome. You sure did it well. Now, what attracted you to the script?
I think, well, number one, I like guns. I like latex.
Nice.
I'm known as being kind of a fetishy chick. And I just thought it would be fun to have sexiness mixed with a bit of a badass, and not to take ourselves too seriously. Sometimes life is so serious. Let's just have fun and go with the flow.
Awesome. Very cool. Well, you guys certainly went with the flow of this movie. You kicked a lot of butt. Tell us about your cast and crew. How is it working with these fantastic people?
Honestly, I can't tell you enough. The cast was amazing. They were so supportive and wonderful. And all the girls worked so hard. You cannot imagine how hard. Like from 6 a.m. to midnight, every night, we worked so hard wearing latex outfits. You know, part of it was shot in the summertime when we were sweating, hiking.
So tell us about working with a fantastic cast and crew.
What's funny about this cast is they were all wonderful and they worked so hard. And one of the girls, Olya, who was new, she worked so hard and really took an interest in the physical part of it. She was practicing her martial arts, and we all put a really lot of effort into this movie, and I think it shows when you watch it. What's funny is, of course, I always end up playing the sexy scene.
Yeah, you did.
You can count on Summer to play the sexy scene. If you have to do a little topless or whatever, you know I love that anyway, so that's me.
And she delivers, let me tell you. It's a great scene. There's comedy in it. There's torture comedy. Good combination of both. Your character is, spoiler alert, kidnapped. You have to kind of see that happen in the trailer. So everyone's coming to save you and save the world.
That's
so you are a very important part of this story. How'd that feel?
You know what? It felt really great, and I feel honored to even be included in this movie. I'm happy that they even asked me to read for the role of Randy Nash, and I feel like I did the character justice, and I really enjoyed myself.
You did a great job, Summer. Where can we find you online?
You can find me at summerc.com or XXXSummerC on Twitter or SummerColdStar on Facebook.
Very cool. Can we expect to see you in Blonde Squad 2?
Absolutely.
And what else is coming up? Any other projects?
Yes, I just finished shooting a science fiction movie with my friend Persephone. She lives in the Bay Area. So I'm kind of taken by her, and I'm not going to give away too much, but something happens with a ray gun, so keep your eyes open.
Do you have a title yet?
No title.
Okay, we'll look that up, and follow Summer online, and thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the Blonde Squad.
Bye, Hollywood.